Maybe this rivalry is back. Now, I know some players are going to be missing in this one, including Chris Sale. We know that. Will Jay Happ pitch on Saturday? We're going to find that out as well. But it begins this four-game series with CC Sabathia against the lefty Brian Johnson pitching in Sale's place. CC can really do a nice job setting a tone for this series and getting the Yankees back on track.
I think that's CC's job, Bob. We've given that stat so often about his numbers after Yankee losses going back to the beginning of the 2017 season. We've given it so often that I don't remember what it was exactly, but it's 12-0 or 13-1 or something like that. The point is he's been terrific after Yankee losses, and more than that, as you said, this is a mega monumental series for the Yankees. They want to go up there, send a little message to the Red Sox, bite into that deficit. CC is a guy who goes out there with a plan and an approach. The Yankees usually know what they're getting from him, and by the way, the last time he faced the Red Sox at Yankee Stadium about a month ago, seven glistening.